を死んだグリーンウォーター。 He ate を死んだです A green wall
テレフォンイングリッシュではネイティブの先生と英語でのコミュニケーションを楽しむことができます。こちらのお片付けの絵、以前先生とお話をした内容です。しかしミッキーたちのおかしなお片付けを英語で伝えるのはとても大変。
I don't know garbage。
そこで3回にわたって同じテーマでお話をすることにしてみました。うまく伝えられるようになったでしょうか。
My name is Bonnie. What's your name?
My name is
Leona. Please open your book to pages 6 and 7, okay?
Okay.
それでは始まります。ポイントは9種類の動詞の使い分けです。
Eating a plate. Eating a plate. He needs eating a plate.
Look at Donald. What's Donald doing?
Washing the green water. He is washing the dish. A green bowl. He'sWashing the dishes, a green water.
Look at Daisy. What's she doing?
Wash the mini skirt. She is just drawing the skirt, the mini. She is.Drying the dishes with Minnie's cat.
And Minnie, what's Minnie doing?
Throwing away a plate. Throwing the plate.
On the ground.
Minnie's She's throwing.On the ground.
How about Mickey? What's he doing?
Garbage. Putting the garbage in the picnic basket. He is throwing the garbage in the picnic basket.He eats garbage in a picnic basket.
What's Goofy doing?
Drawing the scarf. Wearing the green scarf.Goofy's wearing the skirt.
Now tell me about Huey, Dewey, and Louie.
I don't know. Huey and Dewey and Louie are throwing our papers away. They areThrowing the paper on the ground.
What about Grandma Duck? What's she doing?
Throwing the pizza, apple and banana. She's throwing the apples and banana. Grandma is throwing the apples and bananas. mama sleep. It's under the hammock. It's sleeping under the hammock. Sleeping under the hammock.
Yes, you're a good job. What a funny mixed up picture. Thank you, Yama.
Bye-bye. Bye. 回を重ねるごとに上手に答えられるようになった部分もたくさんありました。
One, two, three.